And it's at this point I want to invite back everybody onto the stage. So who have we got first? We've got Ashia and Olga from the Bison Rouge coming to play. Rachelle Garniez and Kyrie Kristmanson going to come and sing as well. Please give them a big clap. So there's a little satirical number called I Used to Own an Empire.
Well, I once owned a railway. It carved through the British Isles, transforming trade and industry, brought closer by the miles. Now the railway's wreck and ruin, and the sleepers are now sleeping. Thanks for nothing, Dr. Beeching. Well, I once dug a mine. I sent good men down there for coal. Blackened faces congregate in spirits young and old. A community was born, and then industry got richer. Now it's caving. Thanks to Thatcher, to the detriment of some and the benefit of others, we stood tall, this merry band of brothers. The detriment of some and the benefit of others, we stood tall, this band of brothers.
You've gone and flown too close to the sun, to the sun. Oh, Christianity. But the scheme became too costly, and we didn't want to fail. If you steal something, then hand it back, then you get all the praise, then you get all the praise. To the detriment of some and the benefit of others, we stood tall.
Thank you so much to Olga, Ashia, Sue Lord, Kyrie Kristmanson, Rachelle Garniez, and Tim Luntzel. Thank you so much, everyone.